chapter or topic, we can say that this is chapter of complex number. Given us here, complex number, chapter 1, complex number. This is topic covered in this snack side chapter. Here we will discuss something in our this complex number, this chapter. See here, the things shall be discussed in this chapter. First we'll discuss complex number, imaginary number, complex conjugate, adding and subtracting complex number, multiplying complex number, dividing complex number, complex plane. All these things we will discuss here in our this chapter. Complex number. First of all, here see complex number. A complex number is a number consisting of real and imaginary part. Here both part is consisting. It is denoted by letter Z. It can be written in the form of Z is equal to A plus BI, where A and B are real number. I is the imaginary unit. I is the standard imaginary unit with the property I square is equal to minus 1. Here for imaginary number, this is simple graph or diagram. Imaginary number here O is, and here A, B both is attached here, A plus B. This is real number, this is imaginary number. Now here see imaginary number. An imaginary number is one that when squared gives a negative result. Imaginary number is a complex number which has imaginary part and zero real part. We can split the negative number into positive number and minus 1. We are defining root under minus 1 is equal to minus I. I square is equal to minus 1. I cube is equal to minus I. I to the power 4 is equal to 1. Example, find imaginary number of root under minus 5. Solution, we know that minus 5 is equal to minus 1 into 5. So root 5 is equal to root under minus 1 into 5 is equal to root under minus 1 into root under 5. Both is separated is equal to root 5 I is equal to 2.23 I. So imaginary number is 2.23 I. We will discuss here conjugate number. See here conjugate number. Now complex conjugate are pair of complex number both having same real part but with imaginary part of equal magnitude and opposite sign. Complex conjugate of Z is equal to A plus IB is Z complement is equal to A minus IB. Conjugate of a complex number is also denoted by Z here. Also A minus IB into A plus IB is equal to A square plus B square. A real number and a sum of two square. Adding and subtracting complex number. Let Z1 is equal to A plus IB and Z2 is equal to C plus ID be the two complex number. Rule is to add or subtract real and imaginary part separately. Z1 plus Z2 is equal to A plus IB plus C plus ID is equal to A plus C plus I in bracket B plus D. So Z1 plus Z2 is equal to A plus C I into B plus D. Z1 minus Z2 is equal to A plus IB minus C minus ID is equal to A minus C plus I into B minus D. So z1 minus z2 is equal to a minus c plus I into p minus d. See here example. Here example 1, add complex number 1 plus I and 3 plus I. Solution: 1 plus I plus 3 plus I is equal to 1 plus 3 plus I taking common 1 plus 1 is equal to 4 plus 2I. Example 2, subtract complex number 2 plus 5I and 1 minus 4I. Solution here, 2 plus 5I minus 1 minus 4I is equal to 2 plus 5I minus 1 plus 4I is equal to 1 plus 9I. Multiplying complex number. We multiply two complex number just as we multiply expression of the form x plus y together. Z1 into z2 is equal to a plus ib into c plus id. A is equal to a plus ac plus a into id plus ib into c plus ib into id is equal to ac plus iad plus ibc minus bd is equal to ac minus bd plus I taking common ad plus bc. So z1 into z2 is equal to ac minus bd plus I into ad plus bc. Next example, see here, multiplying the complex number 2 plus 3i and 3 plus 2i. Solution here. Dividing solution here, 2 plus 3i into 3 plus 2i. A 2 into 3 plus 2 into 2i plus 3i into 3 plus 3i into 2i. By substituting, I squared is equal to minus 1. 6 plus 4i plus 9i minus 6 is equal to 13i. As here, plus 6 and minus 6 cancel. Dividing complex number. Here, for dividing two complex number, multiply both numerator and denominator by complex conjugate of denominator. Z1 upon Z2 is equal to Z1 upon Z2 into Z2 upon Z2 is equal to Z1 Z2 upon Z2 Z2. Denominator Z2 Z2 is now a real number. Example here, 1 upon I is equal to 1 upon I into minus I upon minus I is equal to minus I whole upon I into minus I. Minus I upon 1. Is equal to minus I. Here, see, complex plane. Complex plane or Z plane is a geometric representation of complex number established by a real axis and orthogonal imaginary axis. It can be modified as Cartesian plane. Real part of complex number is represented by a displacement along the x-axis and the imaginary part of by a displacement along y-axis. Multiplication of two complex number can be expressed easily in polar coordinate. Magnitude or modulus of product is the product of two absolute value or moduli. Angle or argument of product is the sum of two angle or argument. In particular, multiplication by a complex number of modulus 1 acts as a rotation. Here imaginary y and this are real. Both is represented as geometric representation of z and its conjugate z in the complex plane. Now, on representing here, geometric representation of Z and its conjugate Z in complex plane. The distance along the red line from origin to point Z is modulus or absolute value of Z. Angle phi is the argument of Z. Here this is angle, so both is argument of Z. In this way, we completed something basic part of our complex number. We came to know that this simple information will be so much helpful to you in solving advanced level